Disconnect the M.2 solid-state drive card cable from the underside of the system board.